Hello guys, my last talking about spiritual stuff part two, it kind of failed to upload, so this is a retry. Sorry, my voice is a bit weird, I just had my procedure. This is my little Bravo Pro thing, the receiver is finally working, but yeah. So basically I was talking about my calling, how I wanted to be a pediatric neurologist. Due to some late incidences, I'm deciding to be both a pediatric neurologist and working on the crisis, like, support lines, because apparently I'm good at that. Everyone says I am. So yeah, let me call it, and then my crazy things where I see the future. Yeah, it's insane, and for me it's hard to learn to control my gifts because my family doesn't really support me in that, and it's hard, but I get there, and apparently I absorb energy really, really easily, so if there's a lot of negative energy in the room, I'm like a sponge, so then I become negative. But if there's positive energy, I'm really positive. So I have to now also figure out how to control that as well. So yeah. Yep, that's what's going on with my spiritual stuff. If there's anything I missed, I will make it for part. Bulky. Bye.